what it means for French basketball, you know, to be, you know, in the podium for second consecutive World Cup?
It's a lot. You just, you know, prove that we're one of the best nation in the world.
How do you guys manage, you know, to turn around, you know, the whole thing? And
we just, you know, stick together, play with a lot of heart, and Nico came out big in the third quarter and came back in the game, and then we didn't let it go.